Sorry about the wind. Got Grandpa out there just ripping his new boat. He's just running back and forth. Here's the deal. DRZ. Love it. Getting a little bit better on it. Still trying to get used to it kind of being a dirt bike. Or at least the power anyways. It's not quite there. But I really like it though. I always gotta turn my fuel off because it'll flood. Huh. Imagine that. Let's see if we can turn this pig around. Had the day off. Been cruising around on the DRZ. People in town were getting crazy, just crazy as all get out. I had a guy swerve at me. I was doing a little wheelie, and I just set it down, and he was coming at me. I set it down because he was coming at me, and he swerved over in my lane and pulled right back. You know, I gave him the big old finger, but he's an old man driving a Honda Ridgeline. Enough said, you know. But there was a semi truck that didn't yield, just kind of almost pushed another truck towards me. But the other truck was a good driver and stayed in his lane and just hit the brakes, so that was a plus. I've always wanted to go up there. Let's go up there and look. So we can get a little one. Dipped on me. But I'll talk to y'all guys later. Peace out.
See if we can do some enduro stuff. Fogged up. Oh yeah. Holy crap.
This hill, see how well I can do it. I don't know, this wind probably gonna fuck with me. Four, there we go. That wind is crazy. That felt good though. I was even thinking about touching my back brake. Whoa.